So Messi's going to Miami, but how can they afford him? The World Cup winner turned down a staggering $2 billion from Saudi club Al Hilal, but Major League Soccer offers him something a little bit different. He'll still earn around $50 million a year, but it's reported he'll also get a slice of Apple TV's MLS subscription money. Another of the league's sponsors, Adidas, would also share any extra profit they make from his involvement. And, oh yeah, he could also become a part owner of Inter Miami itself, alongside club president David Beckham. It's also a good fit for the Messi family, who already own property and holiday in Miami. And what a boost for the MLS, their highest profile signing since Beckham joined LA Galaxy from Real Madrid back in 2007. Now, Messi's contract could last 3 years, which would keep him stateside during the 2026 World Cup, which the US is co-hosting with Mexico and Canada. Now, the 35-year-old lifted the trophy in Qatar last year, and he said that would be his last World Cup. But now he's Miami bound, you never know.